boards for computers and watches in 1982, Patricia Zeng, the owner of Intercom, announced plans to relocate the company from California.
Hey, we were throwing a...